which is, of course, Genesis 18. The triune Godhead is allowing all of those who are witnessing to see the truths of Gethsemane. The truths of Gethsemane is that the Father wills that the cup pass.
They leave a huge gap between themselves and the car in front of them.
And he wills that the Son drink the
cup. Invariably, look at
the Father's will be done.
I don't know why
that's how it works.
It's like they put that gap there as a comfort.